Okay, so hopefully I will have just sped that part up. So that you wouldn't have to sit through that whole journey. Okay, now that's a villager. Somewhere in this town, there's a little man who has an axe for sale. And he has an axe to grind. And he grinds that axe. What a weird expression that is. I've got an axe to grind. I've got a sword to sharpen. Or a club to make even more blunt. If that's possible. Alright, now Axie is supposed to be around here somewhere. I should probably ask the villagers if they know about him. Welcome to the Naughty Widow, where the naughtiness is widowed and the. If it's trouble you're after, you've come to the right town. Oh, let's ask about the High King. It's not been the same since he left. Ask about rumors. A dragon. You know, I've never found the dragon in this game. Maybe we make that a goal in this playthrough to find the dragon. Okay. My friends call me Babon. Well, Babon. My friends also call me Babon. For some reason. Let's be friends together. Hasn't been the same since he left. Ask question about rumors. Dark fog forming in the northeast. Buy some more provisions. All right, let's go after this axe, and then I'll demonstrate its power to everyone that they may marvel at its brilliance. Okay, this is the desert, which I believe I walked through earlier. Ooh, a green potion. Those are always good. Push the wrong button again, will you? Not on my watch. Or on my watch. Push the wrong button on my watch. On my, you know, my literal watch. Okay, so now I'm not gonna use anything. Okay, I think the axe selling guy is, you are hungry. Taking some provisions from your pack here, quell your hunger. Come on now. I hope that, see, the skeletons are out. You know what? I'm gonna go to sleep until tomorrow. Because there's too many marauding baddies here. I'll get a good night's rest. I'll come back. I'll go into the wrong house. Oh, that's always good. It'll save the game. Aren't you going to welcome me to the Naughty Widow? speak to the innkeeper and ask for lodging. Okay, so it's the next day. I don't know if I've started a new game or not, but hopefully there are a lot fewer marauding assholes, which I guess there aren't that many fewer. What? Does that make sense? No. I've already lost my entire audience. If anybody is still watching... Too bad for you, I guess. Too bad for you. Okay, now, I believe... There's an orc in the town. That's uncommon, I think. I guess this town isn't as well protected. And you can accidentally hit the villagers, and then they get upset, and then you sleep, and then they're fine. They forgive you. These are very forgiving villagers. They only carry grudges. They never let the sun go down on their anger. And we appreciate them for that. Okay, here's the guy. This has to be the guy. Ah, a brave warrior needs a magical axe. Yes, he does. Yes, he does. 95 gold coins. Well, I'll buy it. Yay. Okay. All right, I've bought the axe. Now I can go to Ganistor, if that's not the name of the town I'm in. Which I believe it isn't. So right now I'm hoping that I'm putting up a map showing you which town I am in and its relation to Ganistor. This villager is slowing me down. I can only run at 1 megahertz. 1 megahertz. Oh, the pain. The mega pain. Okay, so I'm going to go to sleep in real life and in pretend life. And hopefully, when I wake up, the game will get more interesting because there are plot points to... Oh, did you see that? I meant to demonstrate my new axe, which I just did inadvertently. But now I have to demonstrate it advertently. If it's trouble you're after, you've come to the right town. Boy, everybody's got a chip on their shoulder in this town. I wonder why. Look at that. Oh, it comes right back. I don't have to pick it up. And it spins. Look at that. Oh, cleave. Cleave my axe. Cleave through your prey. Oh, did that hurt? I'm sorry. Let me do it to you. Oh, are you dead? Oh, let me do it to you. Okay, so you now see my wonderful new weapon. I'm going to go to sleep and when we come back, I will carry out the mission. Wait, that's not the right building. I will carry out the mission that I was sent on by the regent. Oh, look, the thug is gone. Welcome to the Naughty Widow Tavern. Thank you. I want to ask for lodging. Okay, good night, everyone, and good night this game, and I'll see you next time.